This is the pellet plant we built for a Thai client. 120,000 tons annually to full lines. Raw material, rubber wood with 50% moisture. Raw material is sent through a vibrating conveyor into the chipper, cut into 20 centimeters pieces. High moisture chips are stacked to reduce drying load and save energy. Chips are crushed finers by a hammer mill, fed by a twin shaft feeder. A magnetic separator ensures no metal enters the system. Crushed sawdust is screened through a drum screen, then dried in a large rotary dryer. One continuous step, moisture is removed before pelleting. Dried material is lifted into a hydraulic silo. Top distribution screws and bottom hydraulic system ensure even flow. From there, belt conveyors feed it to a two-shaft buffer, then into six pellet mills. Fresh pellets are cooled and screened. A belt scale tracks hourly, daily, and monthly output precisely. Pellets travel via a 48-meter conveyor and a 96-meter mobile stacker to the finished product area. Fully automated. Minimal labor. Maximum efficiency. Central dust collection system effectively reduces dust, ensures a cleaner and safer working environment. On-site operator console, PLC control cabinet, and central monitoring computer. One system, total control. Smarter and more efficient pellet production. Running a pellet project, this setup is worth a look. Want to learn more pellet line solutions? Message us for details.